2001 Miami Hurricanes, the most talented college football team of all time. Clinton Portis, Willis McGahee, and Frank Gore led a three-headed monster in the backfield. Tell me how a college got a better depth chart than the Dolphins. Despicable. Andre Johnson and Santana Moss were the team's top receivers. These men dusted NFL cornerbacks, so tell me how Rutgers keeping up with 4-4 speed. Jeremy Shockey was the safety net at tight end, backed up by Kellen Winslow, the ultimate five-star prospect for the streets. Any brave soul running across the middle was met by twin Mack Trucks and Ed Reed and Sean Taylor. Rest in peace to the competition. At middle linebacker was Jonathan Vilma, a contract killer with impeccable IQ. And good luck trying to run through Vince Wilfork, a brick wall of thickness on the line. Locking up outside was three-time Pro Bowler Ontrell Roll. These boys were playing NCAA football and all mattered. Inspiring.